Yes, I did, dear.
Did you get the sunblock for my nose?
Yes, I did, dear.
Did you call a kennel?
Yes, I did, dear.
Well, will you quit fooling around because we're going to miss the parade?
Debbie Reynolds and Debbie's fabulous impression of Madam. Rip Taylor as Rip Taylor. With guest stars, Michael Damian. Jameson. And a special guest appearance by McLean Stevenson.
Last time I had a Mickey Finn, I slept for 5 days. Oh, World War I and gave you World War II. Now give you the Mickey Finn show. Oh, no!
Ladies and gentlemen, Mickey Finn.
We don't believe it either. I'd like to answer a couple of questions. Yes, he's breathing. Yes, he has his hair cut at Zodi's. And yes, we're gonna unleash at this point. Definitely one of the bestest banjoists with the tightest pants anytime, any place, the inhibited Joni McGowan.
Thank you.
want to take them home with you, don't you? Please, somebody.
Now, Rudy, you be a good little boy and have fun on the boat. Remember that Mommy loves you, and I'll see you when you get back.
All right, this looks like fun. Oh, good.
We're going to see that little sucker.
What do you mean by that?
That 44-year-old idiot, when he gets off that boat, ain't going to have no mommy or daddy. Come on, Martha, let's get out of here. Martha, it was all pretend. The kid cost me 2 bits.
My little brother, we keep him in the fruit cellar.
For one of the stars of The Young and the Restless, Mr. Michael Damian. Can you see it? Oh, you're right. Listen, there's a lot of affection for you out there. And up here, too. Wait, no, I mean, the chick, I mean, Joni, even has a picture of you on her banjo. No. Maybe you guys could do something together.
That's a great idea. I'll be done in about an hour.
Musically.
Oh, musically, okay.
I thought the day you left me behind,
vanilla and chocolate fudge. I distinctly remember saying to you, butter pecan, butter pecan. But I said it to you 4 times, butter pecan. Are you listening to me?
Yes,
oh,
yes, I am.
You just can't get enough ice cream, can you?
Yes, I am, dear.
Oh, well, this is delicious.
this is my life.
Thank you.
morning at Spillikin's Corners. She was across the street at the time.
For the Bible Belt.
Gentlemen, McLean Stevenson.
For once in my life, I have someone who needs me, someone I've needed so long. For once unafraid, I can go where life leads me, and somehow I know I'll be strong. For once I can touch what my heart used to dream of long before I knew someone warm like you could make my dream come true. For once in my life, I won't let sorrow hurt me, not like it hurt me before. For once, I have someone I know won't desert me. I'm not alone anymore. For once, I can say this is mine, you can't take it. As long as I know I have love, I can make it. For once in my life, I have someone who needs me. Peace. What are you doing? For once in my life, I will. Sorrow hurt me, not like it hurt me before. For once I have someone I know won't desert me, I'm not alone anymore. For once I can say this is mine, you can't take it. As long as I know I have love, I can make it. For once in my life, I have someone who needs me. For once I can say this is mine, you can take it. As long as I know I have love, I can make it. For once in my life, I have someone.
One more time.
Not in my house, you don't.
give the rope ladder a little try.
Are you kidding? I'd kill myself in one of those things.
You think so? Want to try ropes? Who are you?
Are you kidding? Me, Tarzan. Who'd you think I was? Elliot Janeway?
Elliot Janeway.
Shut up, Fred. If this gorgeous man wants to be Tarzan, let him be Tarzan.
Honey, Bucket, get your hands off the man. Now, let me get this straight.
Yeah.
If you're Tarzan, where is your wife, Jane?
It was a bad divorce, I'll tell you. You know, it was like a soap opera. She was young and restless. You know, she was in another world. And then, one of the days of our lives, she took off on the edge of night for a search for tomorrow. She told me that she had one life to live, and she was going to follow her guiding light. Well, to make a long story short, she ran off with an installer for cable TV. They swung off together, her hanging onto his cable. He came with me to California. Split. Ended up on Hollywood Boulevard. You know, I'm not so sure you can call him boy anymore.
And you're here?
Well, it's not so bad, you know? I own this concession. Hey, why don't you try the ropes? You could win another dog.
No, I don't need another dog. Besides, that thing looks impossible. Hey, how'd you and Jane ever get up to that treehouse you lived in anyway?
Well, in the back there was an elevator. Those rope ladders were in effect. Some decorator's idea. You know, I'll tell you, every divorcee in this jungle thinks she's a decorator.
Come on, Fred, let's try it.
Yeah, you give it a shot, darling.
Ooh, Tarzan! Come on back!
Honey.
Yes?
Who is it that you are talking to?
What did that fellow calls himself? Tarzan, the guy we were just talking to.
Honey, we weren't talking to anybody. You know what, honey? I think you're hallucinating.
You know darn well we were talking to somebody. He was standing right here.
You know what, Love Bumps? The minute we get back to Pittsburgh, I'm going to have to put you in the home. Go pick these, will you do it? I'll be over by the cotton candy.
My lips to get that pump.
Ladies and gentlemen, Debbie Reynolds.
You made tell you. Ah, what a love. That's true. Yes, I do. Indeed, I do. You know I do. Nah, gimme, 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 gimme what I cry for. You know you got the brand new kisses that I die for. You know you make me love you. Oh, you know you make me love you.
Fred, come here a second. I just want to ask you a little question. This is Fred, Mickey, Fred. That man over there, Rodney, is something wrong with him?
No, he's on full alert right now.
Can you wake him up?
I wasn't asleep. I was daydreaming.
What about
him? I'm in love with you.
Isn't that just like a man to say that and then fall asleep?
Will you sing my favorite song, Tammy? Miss Reynolds.
Which do you want, Tammy or Miss Reynolds? Oh, better sing.
Tammy's in love.
Have you got a dime?
I have one dime, and I'm going to use it for myself to have a look.
Hey, I'm planning on having a look at this. Ooh, hey, she's a beauty.
That's my dime.
She's going down that
Viejito, that's my dime. Te está haciendo por mi dime. Yo quiero ver. Quiero ver las muchachas también.
Eso,
that was my last dime.
I can see that, but it's steady at close.
Any of you gentlemen have a dime?
It must be more than that. Oh, here you are, my love. Put it. Let me put it in.
Thanks.
Hey, what's going on here? You say you had no time. You took my last money.
Oh, shut up!
What is it? Just you and nobody else but you. I want to be loved by you. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-
If you had a good time today, say yeah!
consideration provided by Western Airlines, featuring wide-body spaceship service with routes stretching from Hawaii to New York, from Alaska to Mexico, and to Washington, D.C. Western, the only way to fly. And by Hershey's Crackle, crisp rice, and real milk chocolate, now available in six-pack, snack size, large, giant, and big block sizes, Hershey's Crackle. And by Novahistine, with the cough-controlling ingredients doctors recommend most. You can't buy better care for a cough than Novahistine. And by Sun Giant Snacks from California, almonds, raisins, pistachios, dates, and snack mixes. There's something good under the sun, Sun Giant. And by Cepacol Mouthwash, the pleasant-tasting, refreshing mouthwash used by more hospitals than all other brands combined. Cepacol.